give them another hot dog.
And the city of Eindhoven.